normally got horses here, but today no horses. I'm in the downtown area. This is my favorite bakery downtown. Hi. How are you today? Hi, sir. This is eat your lunch. So busy, huh? You like picture?
I'm so ugly.
You're not. Oh, come on.
Not
too genic, I put the genic. Yeah. And I love you, right?
Yeah.
Oh, see, then. Kawa. Look your baby. So maganda.
Apo.
Oh, granddaughter?
Yeah.
Well, look your granddaughter, so beautiful. Next Miss Philippines.
Thank you.
Your daughter, her mom. Very beautiful, correct?
Beautiful.
Oh, see? Nasawa mo, guapo! Also, you're... Uy, I'm old na. And also, you're tendera. Very maganda. Ah, longa po. Yeah, because my children going to school. I'm going home.
Bahay niyo dito.
Day.
Long ako po din.
Yeah. I only visit here. My wife from the same place as you. Bicol. Oh. Now have a storm in Bicol.
Yeah. Bagyo.
Always typhoon in Bicol.
Bagyo.
You're from Bicol also?
Zambales.
Where in Zambales? Longobo? Huh? Ah, which one? Okay. I live in Longobo.
Malapit sa Longobo.
So, dito pa, 24 hours? Or... But night time you close.
Oh yeah.
Window lang. Siyempre.
Nindik.
Halo-halo English in Tagalog. But night time you close because many loko-loko here, right? Many lasing. Oh, just close and lock. Are you working night time too? No. Daytime lang. Lalaki, night time. Ah, so your granddaughter. How old? 3 years old? Three years old or two?
Yeah, 3 years old.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Private?
Yeah.
Okay. But she like tablet or cell phone? Huh? Very, you know, very bright. I see.
Enjoying our things, playing and
all that. Oh, yeah.
Play.
That's a good job.
Wala na uhaw. Hindi na uhaw.
Oh, yeah. So, thank you very much.
Thank you. Welcome.
Balik-balik. This is my favorite bakery.
Thank you.
Mas maganda dito.
Salamat.
Sige. Thank you, sir. Bye-bye. Ingat rin. Bye-bye, miss. Nice people. Thank you very much for viewing.